In 1995, heavy spring rains carried excess nitrogen and other pollutants from cities and farms into North Carolina's estuaries and coastal waters. Several waste lagoons at hog farms overflowed, including a 25-million-gallon spill into the Neuse River from Ocean View Farms in Onslow County. Hog farms store waste in earthen pits, called lagoons, where the waste decomposes or is spread on cropland. Nitrogen from animal waste can end up in rivers and streams, and in large enough quantities can trigger algae growth that kills fish. In the late summer of 1995, millions of fish in the Neuse River were killed near historic New Bern, North Carolina. Citizens were outraged at the massive fish kills and were galvanized to take action to tackle the state's water quality problems. A Raleigh News and Observers series on the state's pork industry exposed one of the culprits: lax regulation of large hog farms. Environmental regulations had traditionally focused on one source of pollution at a time. Now it was clear North Carolina had to focus on multiple sources of pollution simultaneously, including the swine industry. Lawmakers began to look for a new approach to regulating animal agriculture. Over the next 2 years, the North Carolina General Assembly and the Environmental Management Commission enacted policies to reduce nitrogen pollution from sewage plants, farms, and new development in the Neuse River by 30%. Regulations for swine operations were also strengthened, adding annual inspections, certifications, and permitting. Later, incentives were put into place to shift hog waste disposal away from lagoons to environmentally superior technologies. The legislature established the Innovative Clean Water Management Trust Fund to provide competitive grants to protect and restore water quality. It later established the Ecosystem Enhancement Program to work with the private sector to enhance and restore wetlands and riparian buffers. North Carolina had moved into the modern era of science-based watershed protection and restoration.